Welcome back to Pokemon the Trading Card Game Online. So, today I'm going to be playing with the Frostray deck. I literally just bought this like a couple of days ago, so still learning the basics of this. Let's go. Let's do this guy. Let's do this. I had a feeling we'd be meeting soon. This deck is mostly an Eevee deck, but this is the only Pokemon I can really do or play. Let's see. I'm actually gonna go like that. I can't do anything because it's my first turn. Alright. Only did 10 damage, so that's great. Can't really do anything. Wait. So essentially, he can't attack me. Yeah. I messed up. Alright. Definitely need that. I only have one. It's better to have that one than to have none. Alright. Can't do that yet, so darn. I'll do 10. I really need to get rid of him before I die. All right. Since I have two of him, get rid of you. Actually, I'm gonna get him instead, because he only needs two, which is great. Bam. Now I can do heals 30. So now all of his attacks did absolutely nothing. Take that. All right. Great. Okay, I'm actually gonna heal you. And then I'm gonna actually attack with 30. Pokemon's like OP, alright. Right, 4, 6, 7. Yeah, he'd be dead. Alright. Then the next turn I'm gonna heal. All right. Okay. I can't read. Come on, get up. Get away. Alright. You may move an energy. Stop pulling cards. That sucks. Now I'm gonna die. Goodness, it's gonna be like a healing match. It's gonna be tough. Oh my gosh, I think I need some deck. Oh my goodness. Okay, finally, goodness gracious. Oh shoot, I messed up. I need a retreat. I'm gonna let him die. So I can get out of this loop. A trainer card, right? Plasma trainer card. I do not have one, right? Wait. I keep putting it on that one though. You know what I could have done? I could have did Voltorb. I'm gonna actually do Voltorb. creature deck for a Team Plasma Pokemon, reveal it. I need those weaknesses. He's got 10 cards left. A really good match. Oh wait, no. Thank you for reminding me. Second event. I knew that was gonna happen. But now I have my secret weapon. This guy. Alright. And then I'm gonna keep playing stuff on him. And then flip a coin for every energy attack to this Pokemon. This attack does 60 times the number of heads. Which is actually a good card, to be honest. No! Yo. And all I did one. You saw that? Search your deck for energy cards, quick. Alright. Okay, that. Bam. Do it again. Bam. Do it one more time. Heads. Tails. Heads. Tails. Heads. Bam. 180. What is this? E4 and discard pilot. Okay. I'm gonna die. Alright. Icy win. Bam. Alright. Sleep. He's awake. I'm gonna die. That's how it ends. Oh, he's only got 4 cards left. I should just go like that. Yes. Need something. I just keep doing it. I should have done it. I'm dead. You attack. I wanna know how much damage this does. Oh my goodness. Oh, 100. Oh my goodness. That was the most difficult match in the world. Gotta say. Well, that ends it here. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. See you guys next time. Oh my gosh.